Today is October 15th. Back on this day in history, in 1924, President Coolidge declares the Statue of Liberty a national monument. Charlotte's Web by E.B. White is published in 1952. In 1966, the U.S. Department of Transportation is established by President Lyndon Johnson. And on this date in 2018, Sears, the retail store, files for bankruptcy. All this happened today in history, October 15th.
Tonight, the junior high football team traveled to Hagerstown for the last game of the season. Good luck to the boys in their final game.
Don't forget, any girl in grades 9 through 12 interested in playing basketball or managing girls' basketball practice will begin on October 23rd at 3:30 p.m. in the high school gymnasium.
Ha ha! Apache Design is trying to help out with a t-shirt fundraiser for the Poole family. Devin and Kayla are graduates of Union City Junior Senior Community High School. Their twins were born at 24 and a half weeks. Emma and Elias will likely spend the next 3 months in St. Vincent Women's Center. All proceeds from this fundraiser will be donated to help with their expenses. Shirt order forms can be picked up at the Northside High School or corporate offices, or you can see Mrs. Q.
Tomorrow for lunch, we are having smoked sausage sandwich, steamed green beans, au gratin potatoes, there's that word I can't pronounce again, applesauce cup, strawberry cup, and milk.
Celebrating a birthday today is Emma Davis. Happy birthday, Emma Jo.
What are your opinions on VSCO girls? Why? What is your opinions on VSCO girls?
I don't even really know what a VSCO girl is.
Okay then. Save the turtles or save the dinos?
Neither.
You're so rude. What did the dinos do to you?
They ate my parents.
Okay then. Opinions on VSCO girls?
You're great.
You're a wannabe VSCO girl.